dedicated to a man who I believe was the greatest living American in my lifetime, the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King. Went to a memorial for the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King. Many paid tributes, yet their words did not ring. They said the right words and meant well, I am sure. However, to me, it was one long war. After the yakking was over, time for the choir. The old Negro spirituals did lift the crowd high. It was all prelude to the real deal. Next, they played excerpts of King's speeches. This was the main meal. More present and alive on tape than those gathered in his name. Spoke of war, poverty, and inequality being humankind's shame. The words were rousing, felt pure joy, yet rage. I guess this is one's reaction to a great sage. Dr. King was a prophet who for truth was ready to die. All I can do was sit there and cry. The Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King and his wife, Coretta Scott King.
Scott King.